firstly was my kaleidoscope of color. She introduced me really to that world. She introduced me and taught me to not be afraid to express myself through color, to use whatever colors I wanted at the moment. If I didn't like them, I wasn't to be afraid of my canvas. I could always redo it. And that's what I loved about Myrna.
She was always terrific with color. And she would say, I can't tell you which colors to mix, but I'll show you. And she'll say, or if I was stuck on what goes with this, she would look and say, okay, maybe you should try this or that color. And she always just got involved. It was almost like it was her own painting. She was just so excited about all our works. She was just a wonderful teacher.
I would say how she affected me most was pushing me to try new techniques. I don't mean they pushing with a big push, but just basically, leading me. She knew I wanted to do, try and experiment. And I would come there every week and she'd say, I thought about something that you would like. And, how would you want to explore this? So it was so, it opened me up for new adventure in painting instead of doing the same thing for beginning when I started painting. I loved nature, so I did a lot of trees. But then those trees changed. I never had done really collages with my painting, so then I was painting and collaging on the same picture and painting, and it just, went, explored and did more from there.
I knew Myrna for over 40 years. As years went on, we became friends and we took different classes together, and she gave classes that I attended. She was always very kind, and she loved everybody. No one could replace her.
She always made us feel that we were each great artists in our own way. She was supposed to live longer than me, so I could go to her classes forever as long as I live. I told her that.